A club meeting people.
Last time I looked, it was called Santa Monica, not stuck up bitch. Oh, God. I can't even look at you sometimes. Oh, Therese, you really do paint a flattering portrait of me with your turn of the century barb. I always assumed you could do nothing but look down on me. Just the sight of you. The sight of that wicked painted pout, concealing that dirty, diseased mind. Sin! You have no sin. Let's see who is without sin, cast the fierce tone. Go ahead and mock me. You pull your pranks, make fun of my ways. It suits you. You're just one big joke. Don't you call me that. Should I start calling a duck a pig as well? I'm your sister. How can you treat me like this? That's it, Jeanette. Run away from the truth. I'll take care of everything, as always.
So I hope this was noisy enough this time. So, there was a discussion going on and I am admiring my mirror image right now. It appears that I don't have one anymore, and this explains a lot about this makeup, I think. Yeah, well, paintings, two girls, some tree, and two girls. So, this is the Dark Daughter of Janus. Let's have a look around. I see some, well, questionably tasteful but most likely quite expensive furniture in here. In the dark half of this room here, going to talk to you in a minute. And less tastefully done, but quite comfortable and fluffy looking beds, mirrors. Since I don't have a mirror image, I doubt that Jeanette has a mirror image, but I guess she just thinks that this is a good thing to have. Guns don't kill, people do. Rock me, Amadeus. And girls rock. The bathroom where Jeanette must be locked up, and old books. Those are old books. Exhaustive concordance of the Bible. Greek-English lexicon of the New Testament. Grimm. I think there is also another Greek lexicon, and I don't really know what Jeanette wants with this type of books. Doesn't quite match to her personality as far as we know them so far. So, since Therese can't see me here, email. Vicious? Yes. Mickey, whoever Mickey is having an appointment with her Friday night. And Therese Verman, her sister, is writing her, quite upset that Jeanette apparently does stuff with a Nosferatu. Contacts. You see that I have played this here before. I was struggling with the volume, really. I still am. So she knows a Mickey. No idea who this may be, actually. Bertie. This is Bertram Tongue. Scracknet, VtM. Arthur. Now, unless there are more Arthurs around, this could be Arthur Kilpatrick, so she really has no taste at all. But Jeff. No idea. Sarah. I guess this may mean that she does both genders, but we already presumed this. And Jack. Jack, like the Jack from the tutorial, perhaps. So, I'm going to talk with her sister now. Hello.
Please, come in. I do apologize for my sister's crassness if it made you uncomfortable. She's unabashedly scandalous, but in the club business, I suppose that kind of personality is a necessary evil.
I couldn't stomach her rusings no longer. You are Therese, the dark daughter? Actually, are you Therese, the dark daughter of Janice?
Therese Vorman, yes. Yeah. I'm the proprietor of this club, and the only person in this city whose good side it's in your best interest to stay on. What brings you to Santa Monica?
Call off your conflict with the worm, dark one.
Tongue's exile is self-imposed, I assure you. But then, what reason would I have not to hate that loathsome Nosferatu scoundrel? Bloody Nosferatu. They're so unclean.
Yeah. I don't want to meddle with your madness. Just make Vermi peace, I'm stammering.
I'd be willing to put the word out that my grievances with Tongue have been swept under the rug. But in return, you'll have to help me remove a particularly burdensome spirit from a property I'm looking to invest in.
Speak your quest, Dark One.
Rumor is that a personal item of a ghost may be used to draw it out or excise it from its haunt. While I don't put a lot of stock in hearsay, it's my last option. So I want you to go to the Ocean House Hotel, find an item of the spirits, and bring it back.
If you will give word that to the worm that he is not wanted, I will go. This is actually what's standing there, and I don't know what I'm saying, but I'm saying it anyway.
Oh, I fully intend to do so. You'll find that dealing with me on the whole is appreciably more predictable than dealing with some of the egomaniacs that are my peers. So long as our business doesn't go sour, my word is gold.
Okay. Then I'm off to the House of the Ocean. No, actually, your words are like the reddest nectar, dark daughter. Farewell. I think this is friendlier.
Before I forget, take this. The only way to reach the Ocean House this time of night is through a tunnel in the sewers.
Mm-hmm.
You'll need that key to open the gate for that tunnel.
I will do what needs be done, Dark One.
If you'll excuse me, I've got situations to set straight.
With your sister, you mean? I'm not going to ask her any questions. I'm just off to the house on the ocean. Thank you for this quest, mistress. Okay. So, we have to go back to the sound hell of, well, whatever. Through the mad house. It is mad because the music is so loud. So this painting tells a story. And not a pleasant one at that. Okay. Oh, there is an umbrella. Didn't notice that one before. So, okay, I will talk again once we are outside, because I don't think that I can shout against the music. See you there. Yeah, there are more clubs of that type around, and just too bad, in most of these you can have extended conversations with people. So I apparently need some sewers. I can feast on some redstone there as well, because I need a little bit more blood and I'm not in the mood to do some hunting. We are, in other words, off to the Ocean House Hotel, or however it's called. Access point G is here. Let's have a look. You are here. I have to go north and then left. Then there is the exit to the Ocean House Hotel. Yeah, the Ocean House Hotel is supposedly one of the creepiest levels in a game in existence. It is, it is creepy, we'll see. But it is bright here outside where I'm playing, so I'm not altogether all too concerned about this. Yeah, lovely. I'll take a save anyway. So we are heading up.